What up, everybody? We got us a beautiful day. We're about to go hit some legs. We're going to do it a little different today. Hey, click on me, man. The sun's just brightening me up.
Yeah. There we go.
All right. So we're going to be hitting 4 sets of 10 on everything today.
We're still bulking.
We're still making gains. We're just doing it a little different today.
A little different.
A little different. A little different never hurt anybody.
A little different.
All right, everybody, we're gonna switch it up a little bit for legs. We're gonna be doing 4 sets of 10 to 12. Just cause when I do heavy weights, my back starts hurting when I do legs.
Just trying to get situated here. Come on, man, hit him. There you go. He gonna be growing them quads. Here you go, man. Come on. Got it? There you go. Come on. There you go.
Alright, so now we won't be doing 4 sets of 10 on barbell squats. Kind of higher rep. Still won't feel some pain too.
Go get it, son. Come on, man. It's all you, boy. There it is. Come on. Come on. Keep your form.
So now we're hitting 4 sets of 10 on the leg press machine. Stand back and watch me do it.
There you go. Come on. Come on. Come on. You got it. Come on. You got it. Let's go. Come on. There you go. Come on.
Now that I've waken up a little bit, we're going to be hitting 4 sets of 10 on the standing leg curls. Then, what we do next, Josh?
Standing calf raises.
Oh yeah, we're going to superset standing calf raises too. Thank you. do 4 sets of 15 over here. But remember, superset it back and forth.
Get yours in, Josh. Oh, there you go. You getting it, Come on, man. Come on, get it. Come on, man. Come on. You got it. Come on.
What's up, everybody? We just killed the legs, as you can see. We did a little different today, did 4 sets of 10 on everything. We still doing the 5x5 for every other muscle group though, trying to put on some mass, but the legs, we're just trying to keep from injuring ourselves.
Yep, so if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications. See you.